नमस्ते, दिस इज जेवी एंड डॉक्टर मीनाक्षी सोनी, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ होम्योपैथिक रिपर्टरी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर. टुडे इज अवर टॉपिक इज स्टडी ऑफ कैंट्स माइंड सेक्शन विद कैंट रिपर्टरी. मैनी रिपर्टरी हैव बीन कंपाइल्ड बाय ऑथर्स इन डिफरेंट प्लान एंड स्टाइल्स, बट द कैंट रिपर्टरी इज द ओनली वन विच हैज बीन रिटन अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्कीमा ऑफ हनीमन. As already been mentioned, according to as the requirement of homeopathy, so universally accepted repertory it is proper in way and proper in schema and easy for every practitioners. In this repertory, symptom pertaining to different organ of the human body and their relative medicines are given under the 39th section of the repertory. And the first section is the mind. It is very important chapter. In the beginning of symptoms related to the mental generals are given in this section. The mind section is the most important section of the repertory. In this section, we are studying about the mental symptom of the patient, and it is related to our routine life, our nature, our beliefs, our memory, understanding, intellectual levels, etc. For example, when a patient suffering from anxiety, so you can see in the repertory with the section mind, anxiety during a thunderstorm. So it is a particular rubric and particular medicine has been mentioned by Dr. Kent in the repertory. So it is the main rubric is the anxiety, and the anxiety from thunderstorm, this is the sub rubric. Storm is a sub rubric, and during a thunder, it is in the form of this, it is given in the repertory. So you will find out the phosphorus, it is a capital letter, well indicated medicine. So almost prover showing that intensity of the symptom in the medicine. With the help of intensity, frequency of symptom, we can decide the gradation of the medicine. So that's why can given in the mind section, different medicines and different gradations, the three gradation actually, first, second, third, explained by Kent. So that is a very chapter which is more interesting and useful for repertorization, because in the homeopathy we treat the person as whole, not only the particular symptom, not only the physical general. We can take the whole total the symptoms of the patients. This repertory is proper repertory. Desire aversions or many type of desire aversion given under the section minds, different type of rubrics, different typical rubrics also mentioned in the mind sections. These are observed by physician, also told by the patient. All so this is helpful for selection of the medicine. The mind section is the one of largest section of this repertory and important section. Hanuman states that the organon of aphorism number 211, in all cases of disease to be cured, the patient emotional state should be noted as one of the most preeminent symptom if one wants to record the true image of disease in order to be able to successfully cure it homeopathically. The preeminent importance of emotional state holds so such extent that the patient emotional state of 10 tips the scale in the selection of homeopathic remedy. It is helpful to try to differentiate the subtle differences between the related concept in the mind section. For example, if you consider the idea of jealousy and envy, you may first use this interchangeably. However, if you look at the remedies in the respective rubrics, you will find that they are different. When you are taking a case, when you should use the rubric jealousy, when you should use the envy, jealous is the usually about a particular person. A man may be jealous of way that his wife look at another man, that is jealous. Envy is a more about the possessions or the things. We may envy another person's car or the new computer because we are envy, because he have new. So this is envy. Another related concept is greed, which can be found under the avarice. Sadness is more of inner state of experience and can be used as synonym with depression, and the grief related to a particular loss or the particular separation that occurs from the outside. Grief would be appropriate after the sudden death of the loved one also. Inconsolable is often related to concept of the grief. There is also a useful rubric, love elements from disappointed, which really means elements from disappointed love.
there is gradation of intensity of experience from brooding to discouraged to despair to weary of life to loathing life to societal ideation. Brooding also has the quality of particular thought pattern. It's also introvert, also associated with the emotions. Morose has more of the quality of chronicity and a refusal to see anything positive in life, and is often coupled with irritability. A good example of morose would be the character Eeyore in the book Winnie the Pooh by A.A. Milne. Eeyore is always gloomy, complaining, and never happy. Some rubrics of mind, there is mentioned mind, amorous, seen lewdness, and the lascivious also genitalia, page number 2, mind, anger, violent, mind, answers spoken to when, yet knows no one, mind, anxiety, evening in bed, aggravation, mind, anxiety, chill during, mind, stupefaction, vertigo during, mind, suspicious, daytime, mind, talking, unpleasant things of aggravation, mind, thoughts, persistent, walking on, mind, timidity, daytime, mind, indolence, afternoon, mind, insanity, makes useless purchases, mind, irritability, daytime, mind, irritability, chill during, mind, irritability, super after. So these are the rubrics of mind. These are mentioned. These are the some few rubrics. Actually, there are lots of rubrics in the mind section. So these are few rubrics. For example, you can see that the rubrics, and also you can conclude how to take the rubrics from the mind section. Whenever we take a case, so we can collect a different data from the different sections actually of the patient. First, we know about the primary data of the patient. Secondly, we know about his presenting complaint or the chief complaint. Next, we know about general symptoms of the patients, her or his desire and aversions, her his appetite, stool, urine, thirst, about her physical menses, his sexual history, anything you required in your case. But during this time, we also observe his nature or his behavior, his memory, and also talking about his mental generals. And if you don't found anything in the case, so you can talk to her relatives or the attenders for his nature and for his memory, intellectual level. So we are concluding which type of the case we have to come and which type of rubrics taken from the mental section, because for the proper repertorization and the for selection of the particular remedy, individualization is more important on the basis of particular symptoms. That is not possible, but in the level of mental general, we prove that every case is individual, every case are different, and there is similarity between the case, but some few dissimilarities also found in the case. So mental generals are more helpful for that. That's why I'm talking about the mental general. It is a very good chapter of the CAND repertory. Even in the acute cases also, if you are not found anything else, only found the particular or the common symptom of the case, or you have found a few symptoms, so we can take the mental general for the differentiation or the for the final selection of the medicine. I hope you understand what I want to say. And thank you so much. These are the two references where the topic is coming from: Essential of Repertorization by Dr. Shishikant Tiwari and Repair by Khanaj. Thank you so much. I hope you understand the topic. So the question arises from this topic is, explain the mind section of the CAND repertory. And sometimes the rubrics of the mind section also comes, and sometimes symptoms comes for create a rubric particular. Symptoms aapko de diye jayenge aur usse pucha jayega ki which rubric is given for this symptom in the CAND repertory. So this is rubric hunting. Actually, this is a very good topic for practical session and for the theoretical session also. Mind section, it is a very important section of the repertory. I hope you all are understand. If you have any question, please comment on box. Thank you so much.